think he'd be good. And, you know, Steph has had some good moments in his series, but I'd say he probably hasn't had any moments to Steph change yet. Is that due to some confidence coming into it?
Well, the guy is the MVP for a reason. He's a smaller player. The history of this game, whether it's Michael, Kobe, or Magic, or Bird, or whoever, I mean, nobody has a phenomenal game every time out. You know, Steph's had a couple of really good games in the series. Maybe he hasn't had that signature game, although Game 2 was pretty good. But he's a star. He's a great player. He's got the most confidence in himself. So I expect him to come out and play a great game every shot he did.